At Lockheed Martin, our mission is to develop innovative systems to keep people safe.
Griffin Sensors makes systems that detect and track drones at low altitudes.
Sub builds advanced military sensors for air surveillance and air defense applications. Unmanned flight in general is one of the most game-changing technologies, certainly of my generation.
Central New York has really positioned itself as a global leader in unmanned systems technology.
Unmanned aerial systems, also called UAS, are great to test up here in Central New York because of our uncrowded airspace.
We're building and validating one of the first UAS traffic management systems on a large scale over this 50-mile corridor beyond visual line of sight.
One of the best things we have going here in Central New York is our Griffiths Air Force Base test facility.
It's an incredible asset for us to be able to take our systems out there, test them and validate them right in our backyard.
It provides us with a platform here locally to test out new concepts, new ideas.
Probably our biggest accomplishment is the Marine Corps KMAX. We've had two of those over in Afghanistan and saved a lot of lives.
We have companies here locally that are investing millions and millions of dollars in advancement of UAS critical technologies.
There's a number of incentive programs that the state has been very aggressive with, and their substantial investment in unmanned systems will benefit many companies that come here to the region to leverage the infrastructure they're investing in.
Lockheed's a very high-tech company, and we need really high-tech people to work with us. And we're very lucky because we have a lot of great schools to draw from in this area.
Whether it's Syracuse University, a number of SUNY schools as well.
This is a very close-knit community.
We're family up here. You get to know a lot of people.
Everyone in this region is together and really committed to the success of this region.
You know, frankly, I'm just excited to be a part of it.
I chose to come back here after my military time because I love it here.
I'm passionate about this area and really looking forward to other companies and people coming to this area and seeing how great it is.